these are really bad people discriminating against me in this country. When they do this stuff and encourage poverty and discrimination, they're slowly causing communism in our country and more poverty and running us, our country, into debt. When they do this, SEMCAC and other organizations have to hire contractors for us, and then they have to pay for the jobs to get done because contractors are refusing to serve us and we can't pay for it ourselves and be independent and do things ourselves. So we have to rely on the system, and we can't pay any of our own debts. We can't be independent. We can't get jobs and work like regular people. We have to stay on government assistance constantly, and so much government assistance that all your tax dollars pay for everything for us because contractors do this constantly, refusing us services. They're running our country into millions and millions of dollars of debt.